Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Truck and Coffee. Today, we're delivering a load. I just stopped at the Pilot truck stop and fueled up. I'll show you that. We just did 183 gallons. Fuel price is $5.39 for a total of $991.38. So we're exiting the Pilot. We're about 15 miles away from destination. It's 6 a.m. right now. Had an early start.
Turn left, then turn right on States Hill Avenue. Turn left on Tipton Drive.
Get closer to the highway and we'll go from there. About 15 miles away from destination. Had to stop and get some fuel.
Exit.
destination. It's like a NASCAR speed shop. I'm not really sure, but pretty cool. Thank you. a loading dock, so I'm just gonna kind of park and see what happens here. Guys, so let's park and wait. They have some kind of ramp. Kind of looks like they got a little track, but let me find out I'm in the right spot, guys. I don't want to go wandering around and this ain't it, but it's the address. So I'm gonna just park and wait, and we'll go from there. Okay, guys. Somebody show up. I have to turn around. There's a little loading dock area. I cut the seal and opened one door. I'm not 100% sure, but it looks like trophy trucks. I believe that's what they're called. But let me turn around, park, and give you guys a better view of what I saw. Guys, they're V8 LS motors. Thank you. These are coming from Australia, so he's gonna see if they can start them. Guys, that's one of them. That's the last one in the container. That's how to position the truck so they could use the little dock. hey guys, we just got to the terminal. Let me stop at the office and check in.